We have this extraordinary power. I mean the power of imagination. Every feature of human culture is the consequence of this unique capacity. But I believe that we systematically destroy this capacity.
You make one little mistake, the whole world comes crashing down around you.
You don't want to wake up, do you?